LanguageAudiobooks.com. Learn languages everywhere.
Today, I'd like to teach you how to say to spend money and to spend time in Italian, because Italian uses two different verbs to express those two ideas. To spend money in Italian is spendere denaro. Spendere denaro, or spendere soldi. Soldi and denaro both mean money in Italian. So to spend money is spendere denaro. And to spend time is passare tempo. Passare tempo.
LanguageAudiobooks.com. Learn languages everywhere.